Right, for this play along, we're going to play G major 7 in the 5 cage positions, ascending up the neck and back. So play along with me, try and get your chords as clean as you can. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, so take your time with those, play through them a few times, make sure they're comfortable, and try to visualize the chord right before you put your fingers down. So in a way, you kind of know what it's going to sound like before your fingers touch the strings and you strike the chord, okay? Get comfortable with them, and then we can move on.